Now you guys, what a handsome couple you guys were, single.
Handsome.
And even better looking, you're gonna make married.
Yeah.
I should have ended there, but I'm not. I know you're expecting some profound and well thought, but thanks to the open bar, I'm trying not to stutter here. So forever, I can remember calling you my little brother, and then one day you got kind of pissed about it. You're like, I'm not your little brother. And I was like, you know what? You're not. No, honestly, you're my brother. And I've got one brother that is the most important. When you think about family, the most important thing to me ever. And then I think about my other brother. I've got two brothers. And then there were two. Listen, the ultimate compliment, all kidding aside, is that I feel like you're my brother. I recognize you as a brother. I mean, that means I die for you at Disney World. So I almost did. I love you. And cheers. And thank you to the Applebaums and the Sordas. What a great open bar this has been for me.
The Bible says that this is the day, this very day, this moment, in all of eternity, is the Lord's day. And so what are we supposed to do? Well, the Bible says we're supposed to be glad. We're supposed to rejoice. And we've got a lot to rejoice about. And we're to be glad today. Why? Because today we're here to join this man, Breton Applebaum, and this woman, Michelle Lasordo, in holy matrimony. Holy? Well, because it's God's idea. And it was his idea from the beginning.
Yes, he would tell you that I picked him up.
Yeah, what we'll do is we'll let you tell your story, and then we'll kind of...
Okay,
good. So in your version...
In my version of the story, I saw him standing at the corner on his cell phone. I walked up to him, and I said, you know, where's the good place to go for the evening? And his answer was, with me.
Right. And to me, in my mind, I really felt that was... I don't want to say a pickup line, because that's really, we're beyond that, right? Mm-hmm. But she was definitely coming on to me, you know, and was that inappropriate?
No.
Okay, good. Sometimes she says inappropriate when I say things that are inappropriate, so I just checking.
Michelle, this ring I give you.
Michelle, this ring I give you.
In token of my love.
In token of my love.
And devotion.
And devotion.
And with all of my heart.
And with all of my heart.
Offer you all that I am.
Offer you all that I am.
And all that I will become.
And all that I'll become.
As I join my life to yours.
As I join my life to yours.
I love you for so many reasons. You make me want to be a better person. I love the way that you love me, the way that you kiss me, the way that you spoil me. The way that we compliment each other. I love your smile. I love the way that you light up a room. And I know that you'll always have my back, and I'll always shave yours.
That was good, man. That was good. Can I have a little high five? That was good. That was good. That was really good. Okay.
I promise that you will always be my boomer, my best friend, and I will always be your Los Fom. I promise to never go to bed angry, to always let laughter prevail, to always trust you, believe in you, listen to you, and be honest with you. I promise to always love you more and to always question just exactly why you're saying I'm right. I promise to acknowledge when I'm wrong and to love you as long as the longest zip line. I will be your friend, your lover, and your wife for the rest of our lives, and I can't wait to grow old with you.
Feel like
So on behalf of the Lasota family, David and Deb, and the Applebaums, Claudette, Randy, and myself, please let me welcome you tonight to this very memorable and special occasion.
Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am free again. Whenever I'm alone with you, you make me feel like I am clean again. However far away, I will always love you. However long I stay.
This is from Brett.
Are you kidding me?
She looks amazing.
Yeah, doesn't she?
I love it.
Yeah, that's
good. Great gift. Mm-hmm. Yours to come is right. Well, here, give her a big kiss for me.
Okay. He's crazy. Why is he getting me crazy stuff? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
In case you have to go on.
My friend, lover, and wife. The best part of my life has been over these past 8 years where I've been able to find my soulmate. Someone who's the most caring, loving, understanding, driven, and dedicated not only to the Z-Dog, but also to our relationship. We've had a chance to grow with one another and truly understand what makes each other better people. You've shown me that laughter is the sunshine of our relationship. You've shown me that love comes in many different shades. You've shown me just to take a few steps back and enjoy each day. You've shown me that having a best friend as a wife is true love. I don't believe you realize how much you've changed me into the person I am today. I promise to always be your best friend through good times and bad, always make you laugh and love you unconditionally, to extend our love for one another to either one child or children, to always push each other to be better people through all facets of life. I think the best way to describe my love is that I can't see you without you in it. You're my low spot. I want to kiss you, but I can't, right? Okay, so we'll pause there.
You take Michelle to be your wedded wife. Do you promise to love her, comfort her, and honor her? Do you promise to be faithful to her all the days of your life? If so, say I do.
I do.
Michelle, do you promise to take Breton to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, comfort him, and respect him? Do you promise to be faithful to him all the days of your life? If so, say I do.
I do. Breton, this ring I give you.
In token of my love and devotion.
In token of my love and devotion.
And with all of my heart.
And with all of my heart.
Offer you all that I am.
Offer you all that I am.
And all that I will become.
And all that I will become.
As I join my life to yours.
As I join my life to yours.
With the blessing of God who is in love, and according to the laws of this state, now pronounce you husband and wife. Let love be the communication of your hearts and your home. And kiss your bride.
Michelle. She's smart, she's funny, she's as beautiful as they come, and I can tell you, it doesn't get much better than this. Today, I am so proud of who Breton is. He's a combination of special qualities that I admire. He is a caring individual with a big heart. He's a very, very funny guy. I couldn't ask for more in a son.
I tried to come up with something funny to start this speech with, and with 8 years to prepare, you would think I would. You would have thought I could. But when it comes to Michelle, my baby sister, which, of course, I'm more sentimental.
So I toast to you. You're a beautiful bride and groom. I love you guys both very much. And as a Deckel Bomb and an Apple Bomb, Michelle, welcome to the Bomb Squad, baby.
You guys ready to party? You want me to give a nice speech? I got one more going here. No, just kidding. Let's take it in here. Let's get the music cranking up. Let's have a good night. Boom!
High five. That's what I'm talking about.
Such a sure thing, such a sure thing. Oh, such a sure thing, such a sure thing.
Yeah, I thought that I would never talk to him again. I thought that it was, you know, I lived in Boston, he lived here, we had a fun weekend, and that was going to be it.
Yeah, and I remember having these cell phone bills. This is before you could have unlimited everything, right? And the cell phone bills were crazy, but it was fine because, you know, we had something going, right? And then after the year, I said, this is crazy. Let's just move in together. And it's been awesome ever since, right? Yeah. Right. It was a honeymoon phase over the phone. And then we had a honeymoon phase when you moved down. And it's kind of been a honeymoon phase throughout. It just works. It just works.